Welcome to Richpeace CAD software online lessons. Today is teach you change border segment tool. It is used to replace lines. Use for patterns and design lines. Left click the correct line. Right click to change the direction of the line. Left click the line that you want to change. Line changes are complete. Left button box to select more line. Right click to finish. Left button box select lines to be replaced. Right click to complete the replacement. Thanks for watching.